What is the smallest thing that you see here in
the room? The smallest thing that I see here in the room. Actually, I know what the smallest thing in the room is. Hold that.
Okay.
There we go. I have right here.
Well, the tip of the second hand.
Or third hand.
Or third hand. On this watch, small as it is made of millions and millions of atoms.
Whoa.
Right.
They are not very tiny.
No, atoms are very light. They're very small. My charts are made of atoms.
Millions of, I'm not supposed to touch those.
No. And atoms go together in groups that are called molecules.
Molecules!